It possesses a gaze attack capable of triggering synced animation kills. Player forums describe it as overpowered.
I meant the project, Edie.
Oh. Then, no.
There's got to be something here on this artifact. What about the server?
Bryson's assistant wiped the office server and destroyed all backups, likely before killing Bryson. However, records show new messages on Bryson's personal comm terminal upstairs. A message from Dr. Bryson's daughter, Anne. According to my records, she worked with her father.
I'm at the dig site in the Pylos Nebula. Project Scarab paid off. I've got another artifact like the one Garneau found. I think it could be affecting people's behavior. You need to shield the one in your office. I tried to warn Garneau, but I can't get through. They've got Reaper scouts coming in toward the main site. I'm heading to the secondary base to grab what research I can.
Anne Bryson was attempting to contact Garneau on the asteroid colony. She seems to know something about the artifact.
She sounded worried.
If Reaper forces were approaching, her concern was warranted.
Let's hope we get to her before they do.
She said she was in the Pylos Nebula, working for Project Scarab. That cluster contains several systems. I'll call up the nebula on the galaxy map. We may also search the lab for clues to narrow down her location.
Dr. Bryson.
Reapers. Let's hope we find Anne before they do. These are the ships Dr. Bryson and his team used?
Yes. If we can find out which ship Anne Bryson took for Project Scarab, we may learn something.
These are the ships Dr. Bryson and his team used?
Yes. If we can find out which ship Anne Bryson took for Project Scarab, we may learn something.
These are the ships Dr. Bryson and his team used?
Yes. If we can find out which ship Anne Bryson took for Project Scarab, we may learn something. The locker is secure. We must locate an access card to open it.
Access card for the requisitions locker?
Yes. According to records, it was last used by Anne Bryson.
Let's see what Anne Bryson requisitioned for Project Scarab. Didn't need an environmental suit. Water recycling equipment.
Based on what Anne Bryson did or did not requisition, the dig site was arid but habitable.
Get me a filter for systems with compatible planets.
Based on the search data, it is one of these two systems.
These are the ships Dr. Bryson and his team used?
Yes. If we can find out which ship Anne Bryson took for Project Scarab, we may learn something.
Any correlation between Project Scarab and these unexplained creature sightings?
Not beyond Leviathan itself.
Any idea if Project Scarab involved Element Zero?
Unlikely. We may learn more from the project requisitions.
Does anything in Anne Bryson's work history suggest where she might be?
Nothing relevant.
What about criminal activity in the Pylos Nebula?
Because the area is part of the Attican Traverse, criminal reports are unreliable at best.
Anne Bryson flew out on a ship called the Icarus. Can you track its movements?
No. The Reapers have disrupted civilian comm buoys. But we might learn more if we find the ship's specifications. I believe you saw them earlier.
though. Give me a minute.
That artifact she uncovered could be causing trouble. We've already seen what they can do.
Agreed. Take us in closer.
Copy that. We have hostiles!
Take us in.
Commander, on the landing platform!
That's her!
Director.